Royal Palace of Madrid. Exterior. Sabatini Gardens. Located on the north side, between the Royal Palace, the
Calle de Bailén,
and
Cuesta de San Vicente.
A French design, are monumental gardens created in the 1930s? Received the name Sabatini because in this place were the stables built by the architect for service of the palace. These gardens are adorned with the pond around which place some of the statues of Spanish kings who were originally intended to crown the royal palace. Geometrically sited between its rides, there are several fountains. The Republican government ordered the seizure of different properties of the Spanish royal family, including this one, giving it to the City Council of Madrid to build a public park. The project was awarded to a Zaragozan architect,
Fernando García Mercadal,
after he won the same held competition.